Thank you very much. Guys, you know, always for any event that you organize or any event that you go to and have a great time, just remember there are a few people who work their asses off behind the camera. That's what makes a great film, right? You don't see the director on screen. You don't see the editor on screen. No, it wasn't him I was talking about, but hey, you're welcome. I just wanted to say a very big thank you to two people who made us feel more than at home. Sahil and Tahir, you guys done a great job. Thank you so much. And most importantly, for giving us this opportunity, as they proverbially say, giving us a night to fucking remember. And I'm talking about us, because this is the kind of audience every artist, every band in the world dreams of having every single night. So thank you, all you wonderful people, for having such a great time, for believing in the music and having such an awesome time. I just want to tell you one more thing, which is a little selfish on my part, but what the fuck? Nobody's perfect. I know, I have this one bad habit. What I wanted to say was that, okay, all right, we're all on Facebook, right? Anybody here who is not on Facebook? I see a hand there. You're not on Facebook, right? Okay, please turn around and leave right now. We don't want you here. All right, I'll open an account for you here, yeah? Don't worry. What I wanted to say was, guys, this is really overwhelming, and you guys have been such a great audience. All I wanted to ask you was for to join us on our official page, which is www.facebook.com/parikrama. And for those of you who are already there, thank you very much. Tell your friends about it and tell them about it. In the meantime, what song are we doing, Mr. Manager? Hello? All right, I was talking about people who like J.R.R. Tolkien and Lord of the Rings. Yeah. This is a song we wrote about my favorite character from the series, Gandalf the Grey. And this one's called Tears of the Wizard. And it goes something like this. Thank you. almost about to say goodbye for the night. But before that happens, there's some shit which is still gonna go down. And I don't think a night, you can call it a rock night till there's some Led Zeppelin in the air.
Hey, hey.